We're equally proud of our teams out here.